hello YouTube. Something weird happened to my iPod. It says it is running iOS 10.8, and I don't think it could update past 4.2.1. It's a second gen iPod, 8 gigs. I don't know what happened. I think it's pretty weird. If you guys could comment below and tell me what's going on, then yeah, thanks for watching.